Look at that. Sun getting ready to come up over that mountaintop. Indian Ed Buffalo Nickel. I'm super excited. Alright.
It's like one of those tungsten rings or something. But a ring is a ring.
Brian's freezing his tushy off. What do you get, man? All right.
A metallic ring.
Metallic.
Of some sort.
We're thinking it's titanium, but we don't know.
Yep.
He's going to acid test it with his titanium acid test kit.
Let's go in that swamp over there.
I'm going to go into the swamp.
He's to come here and rent pontoon boats. The water level will be right up there.
Getting that treasure.
Oh.
I just had to get out of the water for a minute just to see what I found. But, oh my lord. I cannot believe this. This thing is ginormous. There is a 14K stamp in there. Oh man, I just cannot believe it. I do not know where Brian went.
Today? Merced River, dude. Want to clean up this ring you found on the...
Yeah. Thank you, Brian. You even like took off your water shoes or water boots to get. Oh my lord.
Nice, dude.
Dude, how did that even happen to me? Okay. All right, this wrap up is going to be a little bit different for me. Sinkers, a couple lures there. It's a pretty neat lure. It's actually a wooden one. There you go. And my quarters there. My dimes. Nickels. All the pennies. Got this token. Welcome. Keep coming back.
for hours there. Oh, there are no strangers here, only friends we haven't met. Indian head, nickel, a buffalo nickel, no date. Was happy, excited to find this. Got a wheat penny here. $19.42. So, little pendant thing. Looked like silver, but it's too light. Tungsten ring. Sterling ring. Real nice ring. Some leaves on there, and then this behemoth. This thing is ridiculously huge. Man, this thing, finding this thing made me sick. I can only imagine what the person felt like that lost it. Yeah, I don't think it gets any better than this. I think you can only just find more of it. Here's the trash, sunglasses and stuff. This is a ton of trash. Old cell phone, a couple spoons over there. I wish this Swiss Army knife was in decent condition, but it's not. Well, I appreciate everybody watching the video, and the folks out there metal detecting and creating videos. It's really good inspiration, and gets us all fired up to go out there and try to find treasure. So, thanks for that, and I'll see you guys.